gracias a un recuerdo. Yo me vestí de soledad y de silencio.
I have no kids. I work with kids. Like, what can I say that in English? It's like a nanny. Children that lost their mother. That's why the same work I did in Cuba when I was there. After 5 years, I studied in the university like a teacher. And then I come here, and then the Senate said I can apply my knowledge in the school in Germany. I could speak German at this time. No sé cómo será para otras personas, pero para nosotros, los cubanos, el idioma es difícil porque por la variedad de sonidos, ¿no? Como la che, todas las vocales con las diéresis, y eso no está en el español. I think, for example, on the stage, when I make a mistake, people find this a little bit funny. The people react in a funny way. They don't laugh about you. They think, oh, we try to do your best to move this public. German public is difficult to move. Where they don't know how to do with the music, they do nothing. They just like more entertainment. But I think when you know these people, then you have a part of your heart. This country brings us discipline, organization, a little bit more respect. People are strange with their self. But I think for Latin America person, they live here in Germany, it's a good way to achieve a plan in your life. In Cuba, oh, I have an idea, but I have not this, I have not this. For example, you have to make a dress, you have the idea, but you have the stuff. You have to make, I don't know, to study something. Maybe you don't have enough books to study, for example. And I think that is a good thing in Germany. Organization and plans. Esa mezcla de culturas, de idiomas, a veces van por el uno en el tren y uno habla chino, el otro habla español, el otro habla alemán, el otro habla inglés, y es como un gallinero, pero un gallinero de sabrosura, un gallinero de sabor, rico, un gallinero sabroso, porque la música, aunque no entiendas nada, ves la sonrisa de la gente, el carisma de la gente, cuando regalas una sonrisa, aunque no te conozca la persona, te contesta con esa sonrisa. En la hora nocturna, así por la noche, muchas elecciones de música, de jazz, de salsa, música flamenca, americana, de escuelas de baile, de zumba. Así que eso es lo lindo que tiene Berlín. Eso, lo que me duele.